My name's Emma Drye and I'm a tutor and assessor with the Open College of the Arts, and I wanted to talk today about the work of Laura Strong, her submission for her Level 3 painting course. Laura's had a very interesting journey. Her studentship with the Open College of the Arts has been challenging at times, and she's learnt an enormous amount, and I was pleased as punch to see this work come forward for assessment in this session, because she has made such an amazing breakthrough and stuck with it, and the results are fantastic. Laura has always had an interest in narrative, in people's relationship to place, in people's relationship to other people, and that journey, originally thinking, well, if I'm dealing with people, I must use figures, and then slowly moving away from that and understanding that you might be able to approach relationships and identity maybe with a little bit more subtlety or in more inventive ways, has led her to an interest in psychogeography. And through that, she has developed this body of work, which is absolutely redolent with emotion and with meaning. And yet there's enough space around these paintings for me to look at them and inhabit them and move freely around them. So in the first instance, the point I wanted to make about this work in general is just how marvellously Laura has embodied her contextual research in her practice. So many students, they have their contextual studies running along one route and they have their studio work running along the route. And there's wee bridges formed, It needs to be so much more reflexive than that. The process needs to be so much more reciprocal. So Laura's produced a beautiful critical review of psychogeography, exactly the appropriate level for Level 3. But more importantly, she has worked through the concepts of psychogeography in her practice. So I just wanted to make that point, that it's a very natural, very personal response to this research. It's not something kind of stuck on to the side of her practice or something she does when she's not making artwork. The thing is much more sophisticatedly bound together. But the main point I wanted to make about this work, apart from its kind of joyous and fascinating subject matter, is the level of thought and attention that's gone into every element of the art making. So in this case, she's looked at all these paintings, she's made all this work, and she's pulled together this triptych. But then she's made this further decision to produce these small paintings and put them together in concertina books. So I think that's important for students to recognise. It may sound a bit basic, but a painting does not need to be a canvas on a stretcher. This is a very considered response to the notion of a body of work at Level 3. So all in all, this body of work is very mature and very well considered. And Laura really has, through hard graft, I would say, and a passion for working these things out for herself, has produced an innovative, inventive, and highly unusual response to the challenges of Painting 3.